Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Assault Android Cactus tonight, and more All Androids Boss Rush Practice. And so we've got 5 days. 5 days until our Extra Life 2019 marathon kicks off. And this will just happen to be out there. Go figure, huh? So let's see. All Androids Boss Rushers. I don't want to start the timer just yet. So starting with Cactus, going all the way through Licorice. We gotta beat 58-17. 58-17 and a little bit of change there. We've got plenty of places that we can improve to make that, to make it even better, if some of best is any indication. Sitting at just south of 52 there. But let's get it going in three, two, one. Go. Alright, come on, let's do this. All Androids Boss Rush, let's go. At least kick this off to a good start, huh? A nice solid cactus go at things here would be real cool. So far, so good. Alright, real good start here. Solid cactus. Real nice cactus. Okay, Vespi almost got me right there. That was just far enough away. Careful. That's alright. That's real good. I love this firepower. Okay, solid Vespi. Solid Vespi. So I forgot to reset my rest of space for a cactus here, because I have no idea why it's so weird there. Ow, dang it. Got caught by a fucking... caught by one of the laser fences. So there we go. That's a real bad thing to take right there. Okay. No, not ideal. Not an ideal justice fight. That's alright. Dicey there. Ah, jeez. Okay. Tell him. Super rusty on the first run, always. Not exceedingly terrible there. Despite a number of exceedingly dumb downs. That's alright. Ah, shit. Thought I could outrun that. Turns out to not have been the case. Go figure, huh? Oh, come on, really? Ugh. the Embryo refight. Sometimes the spread is just silly. Alright, so we're definitely probably going to be in the red for after Cactus here. Maybe we'll still be in the green after Cactus here. Kind of interesting, considering how shitty some of those were. That's right. We'll make do with whatever we get, you know? Come on, shit ass. Have enough time to recharge there. Okay, we'll take that. Okay, so we might be a little bit 10 seconds ahead. Okay, well, it's something. It's something, it's not great, but we'll make do with it, I guess. Cannonball for that phase, but whatever, we'll take it. Okay. That's a pretty solid embryo, though. Really nice first cannon. Oops. Didn't want the accelerate, and I missed the cannon shot, too, so... Hooray. Thanks. Reasonable cannon shot there. Seconds on it somehow. Swap through that. Dumbass helo bullshit. Crap. Just a touch on that one, too. Purchase getting started. see me slipping between those two screens. Is that gonna hit that other one? Ah, dang it. Pulled it off. Some venom, go figure. Jeez, this is a little dicey. Bodied before I got that second cannon shot. Solid medulla might be just barely breaking even. A little bit of a loss. Hey, Uncle, how you doing? Yeah, we've already gotten through one unfortunate lady. Well, two, I guess, at this point, right? Seven more to go. Behind, but not by much. It's still recoverable. Perhaps. Mayhaps recoverable. Team won the Overload Teams League tournament today. Nice! Nice. Congratulations. What's your team name again? I feel like I should know what it is. Is it Three Queens or something like that? Or is it? Oh man, I'm not gonna guess. I'm just gonna embarrass myself by guessing anything. Three Queens. Okay, yeah, I get you. Awesome. Well, congratulations. GG. Solid embryo. Still lost a few seconds, but solid nonetheless. Oh, what the hell? Really? Two rockets in that one, huh? Oh boy. I was better at the ball strip than I anticipated, apparently. My goodness. It's very, very frightening. Enemy down. it. I wanted to grab that and get back inside. It didn't work. Oh, what the hell? Fucking... Dang it, Vespi. 4 second loss. 23 out of 33 in the league. Hey, well, it's not last. That's important. Well, only missed one of those. Not bad. Oh, come on! That was ahead of that rocket. Fuck you. Dumbass Justice. This bastard. Big blue bully bastard. Excuse me? Where did those bullets come from? Yikes. It's always a giant pain in my ass. Good, great, double KO, perfect. Goodness, this is a terrible lemon go of things, isn't it? Okay. Yikes. This round is definitely a lemon. Boo! Come on, that's just a softball pun. No credit for that one. Zero credits awarded. Bullshit, he was gone! Why did I take the spill? Fuck you, Justice Replay! Aw, oh, you piece of garbo. That's so annoying. That's really annoying, actually. The weirdest ass double KO, I swear. Okay, well, we gained a second and change out of that. We're dumb. Ooh, nice, got all 8 of them that time. Fantastic shooting. snapshots there. Alright, we're gonna do this the real pro way. Oh, 4 for 4! Fuck yeah! Oh man, that was sick. Sick ending at the very least. Usually I turf at least one of those. Oh man, okay. Side of that. That's right. Oh, easy. Easy. Don't need to cause problems for yourself. Okay. Reasonable embryo, only off by a second or so. Excuse me, I was not even close to that one. Fuck you, Vespi. Just fuck you, okay? Oof. Oh boy.
Keep it going.
Oh boy. Okay, good. Excuse me. Oh boy. Oh, come on, really? Coming inside of that motherfucker? F you, Vespi. I hate you so much. Oh boy, that's an awkward angle. Very poor choice of that one, too. Okay, take that, I guess. Oh, come on! Fucking bounce ass Hilo. Shit. Eat shit, Justice. Seriously. Come on! Ah, oh, God, I hate Venom so much. Get out of here with that. We're just getting started. Oh, come on, right into my face. Give me a break. Fuck you, Venom, man. Fuck you. Excuse me, why didn't you grab- Now you bet you're gonna grab it on the way up, no? That was fucking lame. I don't care who you are, that was fucking lame. Give me a break, man! Oh, Coral is just eating it. Eating it left and right. Hell yeah! How about one more for good measure, huh? Why the fuck not? Cool. Alright.
I've sacrificed too much.
Almost double digits on Medulla, surprisingly enough. Chasing these fucks down. Yikes. Okay.
That was fun.
This might still be recoverable, but it's getting less and less likely with each passing droid. What am I becoming, you piece of garbo, huh? What? What were you gonna say? Oh, that's tempting. Going in for it. Ah, damn it! Fucking fine-ass motherfucker! Ah! Oh no, why am I so bad at Vespi? Fuck you, Vespi. Ugh, piece of shit. Oh my lord, alright. Lost 2 seconds. Really? We took 2 downs and we only lost 2 seconds there? Boy. If that doesn't tell you the state of our Vespi shit, nothing else will. Seconds on justice, weird. Fucking weird, man.
Over here.
Solid, if a bit dangerous. Okay. It was a weird way to approach that one, but okay, we'll take it. Excuse me. Fuck you, Vespiri fight. Piece of trash. Ah, so lame.
Stay down.
I hate Vespi in all of her forms.
I will not falter.
Alright. I was nowhere near that one, but thanks. Thanks. Fucking solid 45 on Medulla, huh? Oh, jeez, why? It's so bad! Oh no, we're a full minute behind. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. That's probably unrecoverable now. Fuck you! Ah, eat my ass! Oh, why are our first goes at this every night? Just so terrible. Good. Yikes, 646 on start is really super awful. That's right. We got Obby to bring it back for us, right, Obby? You're gonna get us a buck 15 ahead and everything will... Oh, that was dumb. Everything will be fine. Everything will be fine now that Obby's here. Solid embryo. Fuck you, Vespi. Ain't getting me this time. I really want that other. I really wanted that other firepower. We'll take that one instead. That's fine. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. Everything's good. Oh man, we are really going for it, huh? That was a bad idea. That one was on me, not Vespi. That was definitely my fault. It's a fool and tried to sneak around in the densest way possible. Black hole to finish the job. Pretty solid. In there. Alright, solid venom, a nice 10-second walk back, that's what we like to see. I'm gonna fuck that one up a little bit though. That's right.
Do not interfere, I've sacrificed very much.
What you got? Oh boy, I had to dance in for that one. Fucking solid Vidula. Couple second walk back. Oh, bullshit ass laser. Get out of here. Okay. Well, we walked back a tiny bit. Okay. Pretty good obby run, all things considered. Oh, but now we have shiitake. Oh dear. Oh dear. Best that we can, I suppose. Excuse me. Alright, fuck you, Vespi. That was a real nice go of things right there. Seconds, all right. Oh, come on! Fuck you, dumbass Venom. Come on! There's literally no health left there! Fuck you, Embryo Refight! Oh, you're such an asshole. So lame. What the hell? Fuck you, Vespi Reclite. Thanks for that, fucker. Come on! What the hell? Aggressive ass bitches. Can we at least keep it below 2 minutes behind? That would be okay. That might be passable. Excuse me! What the fuck? Oh, fuck you, Vespi. God damn it. Eat a shit, Vespi. Just eat a shit. Okay, don't drop any laser fences for power-ups. Thanks, Justice. Thanks for that. Garbage asshole. Thank you. is dangerous. Really dangerous. Oh boy, yeah, okay. Probably should have known better than that. Ah, fuck you, bad aim. Come on! What a bastard Venom. I hate him so much. It's just the worst. Yeah, good, great. How about we get one more in there for good measure, huh? Tell where this run's going. Straight into the fucking trash. Keep this to maybe 3 minutes. Standards for success are slipping lower and lower. Really? Fucking serious with it? How's that thing not dead? Fucking big ass box. Oh boy. Oh, oh dear. Yeah, more than 3 minutes behind. Fantastic. Alright, well then we gotta play super aggressive to get this better than. Oof. Take this back under 3 minutes of behind. Fuck, come on, oh, asshole. Fuck you, Embryo. Trash. Let's finish it. Do for now, I guess. Eat shit, Vespi. A little pruning. Orphan style. Tried to go big. This is too close. Oh, come on! Shit. That's his asshole. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped there. Made the little noise and everything. Fuck you, Justice. Lost all of our gains. How is he not dead? Fuck you, you dumb small-ass spider. Piece of shit. Ugh. So lame. Do the double like I told you to. That's not where I was aiming. Pulse, though. Damn it. So close. So close to being not a super huge trash fire.
Oh,
damn it. Oh boy. Wow, 303 behind, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, cool. It's the best. It's the best. It's the best we've ever done. Ew! Oh man, alright, let's not look at that for too much longer. Yeesh. Surely we can do better than that. Surely we can do better than that. And we're gonna do better than that. In three.
Yeah.
Oops. Aww. Oops. Oh, oh, oops. Oh, that was almost a really bad misfire. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Alright. We can do better. We can do better than that. Surely can. Surely can. Solid embryo, rather, with cats. Brain short-circuited for a bit there. Oh, come on, let me out of this maelstrom, please. Ah! Fuck you, Vespi! Ah! Hate it. Hate it so much. Yeah, okay, cool. Piece of shit. Piece of goddamn shit. Oh, good, yeah. Accelerate, perfect. Fuck. Hell. Fuck you, Vespi. Fuck you, Venom, super hard. Let's pull us back into the green here. get him! Fuck you, Vespi. Seriously, fuck you. Just fuck you, okay? Dumb bullshit. Ah, yeah, nice. No fucking help left there. That's cool. Fucking bullshit. Okay, fine, whatever. Let's start with a handful of seconds in the green here. Lose it all on Holly and then continue the backward slide all through the rest of them, I bet. 8 androids to go, though. 8 androids to keep it going. Dice in there, huh? Solid embryo for Holly. Ooh, bit of a weird little cannonball there. That was a bit better. Nice, eat shit, Crispy. Get some, you idiot. Ooh, I want that. Solid Vespi. Oh, careful. Oh, thank you. Dumped it on his legs there. Oopsie. Shot. Fuck off! I was well ahead of that dumb bullet. Give me a break, fucker. Piece of shit. A second and change.
Lost the battery. Battery over here.
Let's finish this.
Weird. Hit the backside. Come on! Oh, beat my ass, Embryo Refight. You son of a bitch. Oh good, yeah, and we missed the firepower. Good work. Good fucking work all the way around. Person. We're still in the realm of being able to recover this. Seven more to go, though. Seven more to prove myself wrong.
Let's finish it.
time we're going to pay attention to how much we actually have to do there. Not take an immediate down because I'm expecting more. Okay, I was not near that. Fuck you, Venom. Again. Headed in the wrong direction here. It's not good. Good, yeah, let's just camp right out on it. Wait for our iframes to fucking murder himself. Wait for the instant down. Want the accelerate, didn't touch it, but okay. Okay. Losing a bunch with the lemon here. I figure. Yikes. Into the red we go. Seconds behind. Hooray! Hooray! Surely with Coral we'll get better. Okay, cool. I'm glad the plasma shield does fuck all. What a great secondary. Oh, and he's just outside it, of course. What a fucking great secondary. Can't even kill a goddamn wasp. Okay, cool. Fantastic. Seconds out of that trash fire.
Let's finish this.
Okay. Oh, good. Yeah, even though I flipped through that. Sure. Sure, sure. Oh, fucking... Let's not grab the power up. No, leave it there for somebody else. Okay, cool. Sure.
Connecting to the Aether Sphere.
Weapon maximum.
Cool. We actually managed to gain a bit from Lemons, so whatever. It's a fucking sad day when our fucking coral play recovers a little bit of time for us. Sad, sad day. You Vespi, piece of shit. Ugh. Shit. get Vespiri fight. Fucking shit! Ah. Yeah, perfect. Radar right in my ass. Okay, thank you, Justice. Thank you. Yep, sure. Yeah, but I can't see it. Okay, fucking die. Just fucking die. Oh, good. Yeah, another 40-second loss. Perfect. Perfect. That's exactly what we need. I want to make this too easy on ourselves, do we? Fucking... Fucking minute loss. There you go, Mickey. Fuck you, Vespi. Good reason. Over here. Why didn't I take it down there? Goodness, that was all over me.
I will not falter.
Fuck you. Not even fucking near me. Okay, cool. Neat. Awesome. Biggest fucking dude here, and he can turn on a goddamn dime.
I can alter this destiny.
Okay, cool. Let's not destroy it. Let's go eat it right in the face. Why not? Wait. Power up in my way so I don't go for it. Good. Great. It's run out of mine. It's perfect. Fuck you, Vespi.
Let the alpha be sufficient.
Oh shit, missed a split in there somewhere. Great. It's like, no way in hell did I recover a minute on something. That'd be just dumb. Well, these splits are fucked anyways.
Let's finish this.
Okay, splitting through, but apparently not. Cool. Cool.
Do not interfere. Our sacrifice carry much.
Doesn't matter. Remember not to split for each screen now. Okay, cool. Let's not grab the shutdown. Why would we want to do that? A silly notion. Oy. All good. It's going fucking perfect. Okay, cool. Cool. Yikes. Cool. 2 minutes behind. Perfect. Perfect. I like a challenge.
Just
almost 8 seconds on that. It's a pretty solid Venom, too.
Let's finish this.
Good. Good. You know, I was thinking it was just going too well. I needed to take it down.
Do not interfere. Our sacrifice cherry launch.
About as close to perfect of an embryo I could have possibly gotten. Oh boy, okay. I'm expecting that to be a blue, but I'm glad I pulled out the last seconds. Oof, that could have been real rough. Gotta go for triple slashes here. I gotta be aggressive. I'm so far behind that I can't afford to do anything else. Oh, fucking hell. Had an S-plus going up to there. Fuck you, Medulla. Piece of shit. Oh boy, this is a little dangerous, huh? Well, we saved it from being a two behind, at least. it's too bad I can't save the best on that, because I fucked up a lot of the splits, but... Not bad. That wasn't a bad licorice, I don't think. But everything else was trash. Go figure. Okay, that's enough of that. That is certainly... enough of that. So, let's cool down with a little daily. With a little daily. A little daily. I'm gonna change a few things here first, though. Flip. And I'm gonna change category. Daily. Or daily. Daily driving. Okay. All right, let's do it. Let's score in the top five.
Roger.
Score in the top five and then not look at it again. The expectation that we'll get bumped off pretty easily. Possibility we could take number one, but we're definitely not going to be able to hold on to it. Sneaky mine that fucker dropped right before he died.
Accelerate.
Well, yeah, especially when I flip at the wrong time. Great. Poib. Well, that's probably rep number one already. Doggo, you need to not do that. That's a daily. That's a daily. Oh, okay. It's still good for a number one, huh? That's not gonna stand, but hey, at least we got up there. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. Alright. Well, we'll call it there for tonight. We didn't do very well on our, Android's boss rushes there, but that's all the practice we're gonna get because there's it's gonna be on Saturday, I want to say. Is it Saturday or Sunday? I don't fucking remember, man. I don't remember. I should know my own goddamn schedule for the upcoming marathon, but I don't. Oh well. Alright, so that's it for tonight. There won't be any streams this week until Friday, which is when our marathon kicks off at 6 p.m. CDT. And it'll end around 12 a.m., 1 a.m., or whatever, on Friday night, Saturday morning. Then it'll recommence Saturday at noon, 12 p.m. CDT, until 12 a.m. And then it'll recommence again on Sunday at noon, 12 p.m. CDT, on Sunday, and end around 8 p.m. CDT. So, 26 or 27 hours worth of stuff that we got going on. All for a good cause, all for extra. So that's gonna be fun. Fun and good and cool. Alright, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Friday. Bye-bye.